Governor Tate Reeves is declaring next week as Hurricane Preparedness Week for Mississippi. MEMA is urging people to prepare for the 2024 Atlantic hurricane season. Every Mississippi family should have a fully stocked disaster supply kit with necessities like water, non-perishable food, and flashlights. Last year, the Atlantic Basin saw 20 named storms, and of those storms, 7 were hurricanes, and 3 intensified to major hurricanes.